idea that you have in your mind is autonomous communication. You'll get this window, small window. There you can add the